Our next space station crew rotation flight, a launch day simulation for our upcoming moon mission, and visiting the splashdown recovery crew for Artemis II. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. The members of our SpaceX Crew 7 mission to the International Space Station, including NASA astronaut Jasmine Mogbelli, previewed the mission during a July 25th news conference at our Johnson Space Center. Crew 7 is targeted to launch no earlier than August 17th. NASA astronaut Laurel O'Hara also participated in the news conference. She will launch to the space station in September from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. The Artemis launch team at our Kennedy Space Center recently conducted its first simulation for the Artemis II mission. As we prepare to send the mission's crew of four astronauts around the moon and bring them back safely, teams will participate in a wide range of simulations, or sims as they are sometimes called, to ensure support personnel, software, ground systems, and other aspects of the mission are ready for the real thing. The Artemis II astronauts visited Naval Base San Diego recently, where teams were preparing for Underway Recovery Test 10, or URT-10. URT-10 is designed to ensure that NASA and Department of Defense personnel can safely recover the crew and the Orion spacecraft from the Pacific Ocean after the astronauts return from their trip around the moon on Artemis II. We participated in the Experimental Aircraft Association's Air Venture Oshkosh 2023 event with a host of activities, exhibits, demonstrations, and more. The event also featured special announcements from NASA leadership and industry partners about several key missions and projects. This included new exterior paint designs for the X-66A Sustainable Flight Demonstrator aircraft and the hybrid electric aircraft being developed as part of NASA's Electrified Powertrain Flight Demonstration Project. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.